Yeah. We remind you, please turn off your electronic devices so as not to distract from our common prayer. As you enter this evening, you pass by the Easter fire. Remain seated as we begin our Easter vigil with the service of light as Father Matt blesses the Easter fire and lights the Paschal candle. When the Paschal candle is carried into our darkened church, please stand and join in singing our praise and thanksgiving for the light of the world.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, dear friends in Christ, on this most sacred night in which our Lord Jesus Christ passed over from death to life, the Church calls upon her children throughout the world to come together to watch and pray. Tonight we hear the great stories of God's action in creation and salvation history. We proclaim to you, elect for initiation, the great story of God's activity in the creation of the world. We will tell the story of Abraham, our father in faith, and his fidelity to God. We hear of the end of slavery for the Jewish people by the Egyptians, who are invited to come to the water and reminded that we die and rise with Christ. Finally, the victory of Christ raised from the dead rings out over our solemn vigil. If we keep the memorial of the Lord's Paschal solemnity in this way, listening to his word and celebrating his mysteries, then we shall have the sure hope of sharing his triumph over death and living with him in God. Let us pray. O God, who through your Son bestowed upon the faithful the fire of your glory, sanctify this fire, we pray, and grant that, by these Paschal celebrations, we may be so inflamed with heavenly desires that with minds made pure, we may attain festivities of an unending splendor through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Christ the Lord guard us and protect us. Amen.
Amen.
May the light of Christ rising in glory dispel the darkness of our hearts and minds. Thank you.
Christ. Thanks be to God.